The U.S. Army confirmed today that it is investigating the death of a Kiel native. A spokesperson for the Army says the body of Sergeant Heidi Ruh was found at a running track at a camp in Kosovo. Ruh's family says it was told only that she had been shot to death on base. Ruh spent 2012 deployed in Afghanistan. She was based at Fort Hood, Texas, where she survived that shooting rampage in 2009. She volunteered to go to Kosovo in February. Ruh survived by two sons, ages 8 and 11.